Hoofton, one of the Broads, one of Norfolk Broads.
Down, Zoe? Yay! Hello, I'm in Norfolk. I'm on Waxham Beach. And as soon as I got to the beach, I saw a seal in the sea. I didn't bother taking a video of it because you never can tell what it is from so far away. But the dogs are loving it. They've just had a roll on the beach. Just lovely. Zozo? Go on. Spent my first night in Hicklin in Susan's garden. Slept really well, and this is my view. What a lovely view that is. Doesn't look as though this road's used much with grass all in the middle. It's funny how I don't like to see many people. I don't think it's that I don't like to see people. I think it's when I'm out in nature, I just want to absorb it. And if lots of people were here, there'd be lots of distractions. So Hickling Broad is one of the quieter areas of the Norfolk Broads, where I passed, I forgot which one I passed, which is busy, but you'll see it in my video. And last year I parked in a car park at Potter Higham, again a little bit busy, but that was a beautiful walk. Yeah, and Potter Higham, that's a lovely walk too. But it was in May that I went, May, June, and now it's August. So yeah, a little bit busier. But this is just a lovely place. Especially where there's thatched boathouses on Hickling Road. Right, I need to concentrate. I need to find that windmill. Obviously, I didn't have to, to concentrate much. I mean, quiet country roads. Yeah, it's just so beautiful, just so peaceful. A man has overtook me on a scooter. So I'm following in his direction, hoping that he'll lead the way. So that is the windmill from Susan's garden. So I must be in the right direction. It is. There. Right. Let's try and get closer. Come on, little Zozo. Come on, little girl. Oh, that's it, Tessie. You're pushing out of the way, you bully. Okay. Just get out of the way, Zoe. Potatoes. Just pass some chard. Oh, it's got me thinking I should be bringing a trowel with me. I'm only joking before anybody says anything. It used to be a museum. You could go right to the top, but unfortunately you can't now, and it's privately owned. Oh, yeah, there. Museum number 7. How lovely. Thank you. I love this sign. Everywhere should have them. Ooh, nearly fell down a ditch. Because cats cross wherever. Zoe, go get it. Go on. What kind of geese they are? I'll have to look in my nature book.